Resting. Mom's really very excited about it. Siya pa yung laging nagpo-post, nagta-thank you sa mga fans na wala naman siya dito. So siya pa yung mas natutuwa sa kaysa sa akin.
So your parents are so proud of you. Definitely they are.
I think, yeah, for sure they didn't think. Mm-hmm. And I know dad's side. Kasi it was his dream to become a pro varsity player. So parang pinapasa niya sa akin. Kaya sobra siyang proud na nakita niya yung ako, yung anak niya. Kay mommy kasi, ano eh, ano lang, nakakatawa lang siya. I think, from her point, I've been always the sickly child. So, I was asthmatic before. So, siguro sa kanya, hindi niya inakala na parang ako yung magiging sporty sa mga anak niya.
What was your childhood like? You're a middle child. Mm-mm. Lima kayong magkakapatid. You said it, asthmatic ka noon. Mm-mm. So, saan nang galing yung drive na to succeed?
My drive talaga was that I wanted to be able to grow na hindi ako nag-depend kahit sino man, even if it's my parents. Kasi we were really living under a roof na parang dad was always there, mom was always there, na parang
sheltered.
Parang ganon. At times, sila na yung nagsasabi kung anong gagawin namin. So, not in a bad way naman. Sinabi ko to when I was a child, na when I grow up, I really wanted to be able to earn money by myself. And with that kasi, matulungan ko sila.
But how did you discover that you had a special talent in volleyball?
Di ko alam eh, kasi, well, I'm a really sporty person po kasi. And the favorite sport that I really, syempre, nagustuhan was basketball because of my father na naman ulit. Kasi every Sunday after mass, we watch his games. And nagustuhan ko siya kasi it looked cool. Mm-hmm. Pero kasi given that Cebu, wala kasi silang basketball for girls unlike here. Syempre, I turned into a sport na yung kilala rin. Diba? So, there was this one time, intramurals, sinama ko ng friend ko na sumama doon, and I thought I was just like trying out for intramurals, and nakita ko yung isang player, like sa varsity, na nag-ganyan-ganyan lang ng bola. Mm-mm. So, parang sabi ko, ang cool naman.
Kasi yun yung hindi, setting.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Kasi parang hindi niya hinawakan ng they let go of the ball that quick. So, I tried it. And then, biglang nagsabi yung coach na sama ako. Akala ko sa intramurals, yun pala, sa varsity team. And I didn't even know what varsity meant before.
But to be fair, it's because idol mo, tatay mo, kaya ka na-expose, and that's why you're here.
Dahil talaga sa kanya.